You can say hi. You can say good morning, good evening, whatever it may be. Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube, Sir Campbell's Cottage. I didn't really plan this, but I'm back in the kitchen today. That's a home thing, you know. I'm home and garden. We'll see how we go. I've got to do it all one-handed because my little koala bear, yeah, is just hitting the phase where we don't like to go down. So yes, that's been fun, hasn't it? And we've been busy today. We've been busy in the kitchen. We've got our compost there ready to go outside, so we'll do that after. We made some lasagna for a family friend that's in need. Then I made us one as well, so figured why not if I'm cooking. Been feeling a little bit lately like I get up in the morning and I get going and I get so much done. Well, I plan to, sorry. That's where I'm feeling is I'm planning to get so much done, but then this happens. So, today was a bit more of a successful day considering our naps weren't very successful. Were they? Huh? We're changing up our naps again. More sleep regression. I have to spend a lot of time trying to get her back down. Otherwise, if I don't, she gets to like 5 o'clock and it is on. And you know, it's not nice for dads to come home and they're screaming, crying, don't want to be put down, you know. They want to see their happy babies, don't they? Yeah. Everyone keeps saying she looks so much like me now. I've gone to the shops a couple of times with her and they all reckon she looks like her mama. You look like your mama. She has Jason's eyes though, very much so. I know because my plan was to, you know, be quite consistent on here, but I am also trying to, little secret for you guys, I am trying to do something else as well, from home. But yes, a secret surprise for you guys that watch this space, I have a few new projects coming along. That I'm quite excited for. It's things that I love to have, shall we say. So I thought, why not create them and have them for you guys? So yeah, I'm pretty excited for that side of things. I hope it does well. And then it means I can be a mama for Macy at home rather than daycare. But you know, each to their own. If daycare's what it is, then daycare's what it is. Yes, anyway, so what am I doing today? Today I have, you guys would have seen in the last video, I've been trying to do sourdough. I must admit, I haven't done an updated video around cooking. This is what I mean. So she wants to do so much. However, the minute I put her on the ground, no, absolutely not. Look at her bored little noggin. I've got a lot of sourdough discard, and in the beginning I was just tipping it down the sink and getting rid of it, but I did a little bit of research and seen that I can make stuff out of it. Now, originally I was going to, here, I'll sit you there. No. The thought of being put down. yes, I'm talking about you, and she's into hair pulling. There was lots of crackers that you could make. So I was originally going to do that. And then I thought, oh, how boring. So I was actually looking up a recipe for that though anyway, just to use it. Because I've been saving it from now on. And I found something even better. Yes, I found something way more exciting. And it's pancakes. So it's going to be in two little parts, but obviously in one video for you guys. Maybe we'll pause. We'll be okay, we're happy. We've got a puff. These are called pickup sticks, is what they're puff pickup sticks. And they're bloody huge, but they're the new flavour at the moment. So she's quite excited. Not excited enough to be on the ground on her own eating them, but excited enough to not whinge. Yeah, so pancakes. I am actually really excited, but I'm doing it. I could make it all right now, cook them, but it's night time, or it's about to be. And it did say if you want them extra fluffy, do it overnight proof. So I'm gonna do that and then see in the morning what they're like and make them for Jason, Macy and myself. Okie dokie, so I've got my bowl. We need in here 1.5 cups of flour, 1.5 cup. So I'll be doing 3. Oh, and it's just all-purposed flour, plain, not self-raising or anything. 1 cup. One and a half. Now, 2 tablespoons, which I was shocked at this, of sugar. Doesn't say if it has to be white or anything. That's all I've got at the moment though. We are normally a raw sugar family. 1/2 teaspoon of salt, fine sea salt. I'm just gonna guess 1/2 teaspoon. Now, it also requires baking powder and baking soda. However, that you don't put in now while you're going to put it in overnight to proof. So wet ingredients is going to be 1 cup or 240 grams of sourdough. I'm going to do that after. I want to do my 2 eggs first. 1 cup of milk. As you can tell, when I do my cooking, I do what's easiest first to put in there, which is probably why half the time I get my measurements wrong or I miss an ingredient and why Jason gets angry at me. And then 3 tablespoons of butter. Okay, 1 cup of sourdough. This is going to be fun to pour out, isn't it? So that is 1/2. It smells so tangy. I hope these are nice. That's a good way to use all this up. 1 cup. Do you know what sourdough kind of reminds me of the smell? Is if my grandma used to make battered fish, but she always put beer in it. And I don't know what sort of beer, but this reminds me of that batter. I like it when you are doing something and it sends a reminder. And then just mix it all till it's thoroughly combined. This is gonna make a lot. Yeah, it's gonna make a lot. These eggs are so orange. Because we get them off a family friend. They're so kind. I do their hair, well, especially more so the wife and her her mum. So in return, well, not in return, but they're just so blessed and lovely that they give us eggs because their chooks just produce so many. That's why every now and then I'm like, oh, we should get chooks. And then I'm like, oh, we already get eggs. We eat a lot of eggs. I don't know if you guys have ever heard that saying, but in Kiwis, you know, if they have something to eat, what do they generally add with it? Eggs. All right, just trying to get some of those lumps out. Yum, I haven't had pancakes in forever. Only disappointment is the only maple syrup we have. I messed up and I bought apple and cinnamon maple syrup, but look, that's all right. Is what it is. Alrighty, so that is the batter. Nice and yellow from those egg yolks. But that's all of it for now. So I'm just going to cover this up and pop it in the freezer overnight. So what are we now? We are 10 to 5 now. So it is going to end up being, in the fridge for... I'm not getting up at 5 o'clock and cooking then, that's for sure. So yeah, it'll probably be 14 hours. No, it'll be more than, it'll be less than that. It'll be 13 because Jace will need to go to work. So, cool. All right. We will see what the morning brings then, guys. And I'll see you then. Alrighty. Good morning. It is the next day. You might be able to hear Macy in the background. She's chewing on a puff till her pancake's ready. And it's quite funny. She's learned a nom 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 nom. It's the noise she makes when she eats. I was going to say, I would take her over and show her, but the minute I walk by her, she decides she wants to be picked up. So I'm not going to do that. Anyway, let's have a look-see. So I kind of thought that there would be like heaps of bubbles or something. This might become a one-handed job again today. Are you learning to crawl? Are you learning to crawl? Yeah? You're so clever, aren't you? Wow. And sit. What are you doing? You want to come help make some pancakes? Yeah? Wasn't the plan, but when does anything go to plan when you have children? I really need to cut my fringe too. I do tend to cut it myself, but... And let's talk about this postpartum hair loss. Holy moly, I look bald. Anyway, yes, I kind of thought that it would have like a heap of bubbles in it, but I don't know. It didn't say that it would. So this morning we're going to add, it is, let's have a look, 1 teaspoon of baking soda and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. So let's bring you guys down. Mix him up. Mix, 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 mix. 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 Highly recommend if you've got two hands. Makes life a bit easier to hold the bowl and mix. Oh, and you're talking too. I realized I forgot to talk about this guy. So that's what I covered it with in the fridge. Now I have been, it's so cool, look at it. I've always used Glad Wrap, but I am trying to quite consciously minimize our single use plastic. So we bought this. Now it was just from a homeware store. It was a pack of 3 beeswax wraps, which we kind of wanted a couple of different sizes because it's not that big, but you know, it was a start to see if we actually liked it. Let's pull these off before they burn. Yes, so we would have liked a few like different sizes, but that's okay. They only had a 3-pack of the normal, but at least then that gives us an idea of if that is going to be what works for us. I think it worked quite well. I mean, it doesn't, I don't know, I thought it was going to be grippier to the bowl than what it was, but it's quite to a degree grippy to itself. I know Jace has used it once to wrap a sandwich, which did keep it fresh, but then a lot of crumbs ended up being in the thing. But I did find if I just rinsed it off with some, I did it with warm water. Now I think I should have done it with cool, because then it did go quite soft. But yeah, I'm quite excited for that. And yeah, I just got it from a homeware store. I think here in Australia it's called House. It's called House. Alrighty, let's have a look-see. These look pretty cool. So, I've just done 2 at the minute because I want to make, I'll probably eat one. And then I'm going to chop one up for Macy for the first time. So, let's see if it passes the taste test. Okay, taste test.
Mm-hmm.
It was just plain. It's not bad. Is it? It's all right. I don't know what the flavoring you would class it close to. I'm just putting some butter on it now, just to compare to normal pancakes. Texture of it is a bit different, like it's definitely fluffier. What do you think? Do you like it? Do you like it? This is kind of my worst nightmare. Everyone talks about baby-led weaning and let them feed themselves. I can't think of anything worse. Go look, it's already on the floor. It'll be all in her seat. She's having fun though. This is the real test. Do you like it? Oh, we like it. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Pancakes for the win. Oh, nom nom nom. Well, that was a success, baby. Hey? Do we say thank you for watching? Oh dear, thanks guys. It truly does mean a lot when you guys watch. If you do like this style, please do a thumbs up because it does actually really help the channel. And then hopefully the next video will be about gardening. Woohoo! Because autumn is here. Alright, bye guys. Till next time. Bye.